No guard.
The guard.
No.
I would guard just.
Oh no.
It's low.
What a face.
Wait, we gotta clean this part.
Are you on this?
This is fantastic.
Where do we want it? Like right here?
Oh, yeah. Wherever, man. It can't go wrong.
That's a shelf.
Oh, wow.
There we go.
Ready to break 350 in the 4 a.m. baby.
Obviously, you've never. Obviously, he's never had a vlog before. I mean, you need to turn the camera on.
Yo, what's up, guys? Welcome back to the vlog. Day one, going to warm up.
We got new drip.
Got new drip. Feeling good about today.
At the relay,
we're about to get the relay.
The record, school record.
Record, yeah. You're gonna drop a 21
at least. And you're going 17-2.
Yeah. I calculated it with quantum mechanics.
Quantum mechanics.
At least, yeah. So
using his software programming that he coded on the bus.
Yeah, it's gonna be a fun day, man.
Welcome back to the vlog. This is the Ivy League Championships here at Brown University. We've been waiting all year for this. The moment has finally come. We're excited to swim fast. We're excited to get after it. But today is only Wednesday morning. We swim tonight. So we're just gonna do a little warm up way down there in the pool. Take you guys with me. Let's go.
Out, baby. Full taper, full shave. I have no hair on my head. I'm feeling absolutely exceptional right now.
The shave feels so good. Welcome to session number one. We got two relays, the medley and the 800 free. We are gonna throw down. We're all excited. We're feeling ready to swim really fast. So let's go. Gonna warm up real quick, do our cheer, get motivated. Let's go.
Let's go, Rip.
All right, guys, do you remember last year when we got 7th? Yeah, that's right.
We got better.
Moving up in the world.
Oh, thank you. Put our medals on.
Hell of a swim.
Oh my God.
Hey, nice job. Pietro, nice work, babe. Tom, what a swim. What a way to start off the week. 2 5th places, absolutely incredible. Good morning. Welcome to day number 2. We're doing 2 a.m. This morning, trying to get in that A final. It's gonna take at least 146 low to make it back to that A final, which is about a best time for me. So I've got to be on point this morning. Let's see what we can do. What's up, vlog? It's been a great morning. It's been a lot of fun. Tune in tonight for some more fast swims. Let's go. Let's go.
Yum.
Thatcher's never taking this off. Feeling good?
Oh yeah.
We got the drip and we are ready for finals. Day number 2. We got the 5 free, 2 IM, 50 free, and the 200 free relay. As re-ray. Well as
the 203
re-ray.
Is it called that,
dude? Oh my God.
Dude, feel it, bro.
Just warmed up, feeling good, right?
Yeah, yeah, pretty good, yeah.
Good.
What for the record?
Let's go, boys! Let's
go. 2 a.m. Hey, final, baby. Let's go.
You see Sebastian Wolff, the native of Colorado, the sophomore. He's taking a picture next to Renat Kozla to say, you know what? I finished second to a guy who won this four times
in a row.
And that concludes day two finals. We had an absolutely incredible session. So many fast swims. We got to rest up, get some dinner. Get ready for tomorrow, day three. We're all excited. Let's keep this thing rolling. We all swim fast. Good relay, huh?
Yes, sir. That was a great relay.
Yes, sir. Good relay?
Yes, sir.
Very fun. Good stuff. That was my last 50 free ever. Crazy.
Wow. How does that feel?
It feels great. you know, I can't do 50 anymore. Everything else is hundreds now. So super sprint me is sad.
Good morning, wonderful people of the vlog. It is day three. We are loaded with events today. I can't even name them off the top of my head, but I know I'm swimming one breast. Let's have ourselves a day here. Let's go. Day three finals here. We're stoked. Let's go. Let's bring it. We all know we're gonna go best times tonight. It's just a matter of how much under that best time can we go.
Big thousand guy out here. Big thousand.
Why don't we stop in an 859?
I'd like to be like 910.
This is our MVP. That's a race. That's a race.
That
dude.
Was a hard race to watch. I can't imagine doing 40 laps. That would hurt a lot. But good props to them. Props to them.
How's diving? Be honest.
Oh, we have to just off record.
I swim at 7:30. It's currently like 5:40 right now. I'm so bored. I have nothing else to do. I don't want to get in.
What color?
What about that galaxy looking one?
All right.
But I think I'm gonna hop in about 20 minutes to do my main general warm up. That gives me around like an hour and a half to put my suit on, get mentally in the zone, and ready to own up this A final, this 100 breaststroke. Let's do this.
Here we go, Andrew.
Go!
What do you think, boys?
Not the time we wanted, but it was fun.
Good.
Got the race against Bruce Nader over there.
What do you think?
And Mr. Jacques.
Oh, good. Time wasn't really that fast, but
nice job.
I thought I executed. Shouldn't have.
Good job, Joey.
I had one 100.
It's okay. That's okay, Joey.
My legs feel worse.
You had the undies that just carried you that whole race.
I actually felt like I did worse on that race than this morning, and it might have been the glide that caused the 1/100th.
Yeah, probably.
Oh, well.
Instant replay, watch this.
What'd you think?
We'll do better than 100 back.
Hell yeah, can't wait.
The man, the myth, the legend.
Stand by JB. His last 4 a.m. ever. 4 a.m. JB. The legend never dies. You always be 4 a.m. You should totally catch him throwing up later.
I'll try.
JB puker.
No more 4 a.m.
That was the last one.
I added a lot of time there, but it's okay.
You on camera saying that, Cody?
Nightmare.
Go! Let's go, Wolfie! Let's go, fast! Let's go, fast! Go!
Go Willie!
Go Andrew!
Look at those underwaters!
Let's go Logan! Let's go Pietro!
Oh baby! Let's go Pietro!
Yeah! He has no reaction. I was hoping for a reaction for the camera, but there's nothing.
Yo, do the reaction for him.
The Wankers reaction.
Ray!
He has a phenomenal.
Woo! 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 That's garbage, bro.
Pietro, are you happy? The redemption arc.
The king is back for his crown, baby.
Let's go!
Pigs the custom! Pigs the custom!
He's back, baby! He's back!
What's up?
What'd you think about the last 100 breaststroke you will ever do?
You know, I wish I could have been a little bit faster, but it was fun. It was a great time racing with you, Wolfie.
It was a great A final with you. Heat. I'm so happy we're in the same heat for your last swim.
Unfortunately, you're not in the two breasts tomorrow, which really is unfortunate.
It's sad, but yeah. I know you're going to make me proud.
Oh, yeah.
154 gang, here we go.
I would love that.
You know you got it in the bag.
What's
that? Bass and I, we are on the podium for the one breast. We did very well.
Yeah.
Your boys are the new school record holders in the 400 medley relay. Where's Paige? It's an electric swim. We accomplished this after each and every one of us on this relay had fantastic individual events. Going that fast in a relay at the very end of a session is exceptional. So great job to us. We did awesome. We have one more day left. Let's do this.
Hi.
School record holders, baby.
Now that is good content.
Hello.
And Wes.
Hey.
Good morning. Welcome to the final day. Prelims here on Saturday morning. This is JV's last 200 prelims breaststroke.
Last day of swimming ever. That's well, crazy. I don't know. I might do masters.
You should do masters. A stud like this.
I'm not gonna be doing a sprinter breaststroke though. That's for sure.
Just gonna be doing 50 free, 100 free, maybe like a 50 fly.
Yeah.
50 breast. Yeah.
Maybe 100 IM. Maybe.
Oh, that'd be so fun.
Come on, Logan.
Yeah!
You think he's hurting?
He looks like, look at him, he's like crawling out of the pool right now.
Now that was an excellent swim, my man.
How do you feel?
I added this morning, so
hopefully I drop.
Good luck tonight. Out 20 point, how do you feel?
That hurt. The last 25 hurt a lot.
That first 50 was so easy.
That was killer, nice work.
Do you ever have that feeling where you like, that race is so perfect, probably went like a 142.
Yeah.
And you just like on the board and it's like, not that.
That happened in my 100 freestyle.
Yeah, it's a good race though.
Yeah.
Got the record.
Joey, let's go.
Hey, final, up, dude? Outside cool smoke. Record.
Final session, the last day, the last session ever at this pool. This is gonna be fun. It's gonna be a real fun one. Some 100 free with Dom, the same heat. It's gonna be real fun. So let's get this thing going. Gonna warm up, feel loose. Let's have some fun here.
Wes is all dressed up for the last session.
I'm all dressed up for you.
Oh,
chips. You feel good, you coach good, okay?
You know, the loudest voice on deck.
Our captain.
Yes, everyone will hear me.
Good.
I'm good at doing that one.
Yes.
Let's go, boys. Go.
How'd that best time feel, baby?
Pretty hard.
There's Woo!
That was the last one, Christopher!
Nice job, Chris.
Chris, we're proud of you.
We're here with Elizabeth Beisel.
Hi!
It was a fun week, she ran fast.
Yes.
Had some nice swims.
What'd you think?
I think it's been exciting. It's my first Ivies ever.
Really?
Yeah.
Really?
And I live in Rhode Island, so I'm super stoked about it.
That's
being
awesome.
Here.
Yeah. Yeah.
So everything's great.
All right, let's have a fun last session.
Let's do
this. All right, ready? Seriously, ready, set. Look at the camera. Look at the camera with the series. Ready? 3, 2, 1, go. He can't stop. Smile. All right, clouding.
Yes, sir, boys. Let's go.
Vlad, why are you wearing that?
Because I'm a coach.
You should migrate to in front of the coach.
Yeah! Oh my God! Oh, JD! You did it! That's a career right there.
It's all done, baby.
That's a career.
Ending on a dub.
Yes,
that's all that matters.
That hurt?
Yeah.
Yes, sir. Let's go.
Sup vlog. This is my last race ever. It's kind of crazy, man. I don't know what to say.
Let's go, Andrew! Let's go, Andrew!
You had a fantastic swim too.
Thanks.
I don't. Dude, I got 3 seconds. 3 seconds today.
6 seconds.
Wow.
That's awesome.
Yeah, that was not the event I thought I was gonna pop off in, but that's a white group training.
Let's go, Ray!
Fantastic, great swim from all of us.
Yeah, good swim.
It's
not
super nice. No, I'm actually out of Zippy, so.
Great swims all around. Let's go, Red.
Oh, I love that this vlog has come full circle.
It's not a moving bus right now.
Oh,
yes.
Yeah.
Yeah, Wes.
Oh, that's baby. A straight line.
Yes! Yeah. That is really good.
Let's go, baby.
The lightning bolt, baby, let's go.
Oh.
Ooh, ooh. I like it.
Okay.
Oh,
oh.
No.
Nah, it's perfect, it's perfect.
You gotta clean up.
Let's go. That is the best lightning bolt I've ever seen.
There you go.
I take a picture so
I can at
least see
it. It's good.
Oh my god.
Let's go!
JV and I are great hairstylists.
We are.
This has been a fantastic meet, fantastic vlog. Thank you all so much for watching. Hopefully this has been the best vlog yet. If not, then I retire. Because this vlog is definitely by far and away the best
vlog. Electric.
Yeah.
Dude, honestly,
we'll see you guys in the next one. Catch you guys later.
Can I get a see you?
See you!
What's up, guys?
What
this
do?
Is the first interview, and this is Jeremy Marson, our captain. He is also a flyer and sprint freer.
That's me.
Jeremy, how does it feel knowing that this is the last time you will ever swim a meet? Cornell.
You know, it's exciting. It's my adrenaline going, you know, last one, fast one. It's been instilled in my brain since a child.
Yeah.
So I'm ready to go all out, send it, you know. I don't have anything to leave on the table.
No.
Absolutely
can't leave anything in the pool.
Yeah, yeah.
So, do you think you'll ever hit the water again after you graduate?
You know, I don't know. I might, I think I'm going to stop drinking water for a while too. Like any kind of like, I'm going to like reduce my water body percentage down just to like detox from it for a bit. Maybe I'll take a few sips here and there just to like stay alive.
Yeah.
But we'll see, we'll see. Well, you know, I'll dip my toe in on occasion. Okay. Maybe a beach, maybe a lake, okay. Who knows.
I like it.
Yeah.
Thank you, Mr. Captain. I can't wait to see what you're going to do this weekend.
You too.
I'm here with Jack Valiquette.
JV.
JV, for short. He is an IMer / breaststroker. How do you feel knowing that this is going to be the last meet of your entire life?
Dude, it's good, man. I'm stoked. I'm actually really stoked.
Well, I just, you know, one last round with the boys.
Yeah.
One last round. Going to get after it.
Good.
It's going to be fun. I'm feeling good. I know everybody else is feeling good.
Yep.
We're going to see some fast relays.
Oh, yeah.
I haven't even shaved yet. Already feeling good in the water. So
that's a good feeling. It's a very good
feeling. I think it's all in the mustache.
Oh, for sure.
Speed's in the stash,
baby. Are you going to shave it?
No. Absolutely not.
It's because Phelps had a mustache in 2008.
He did.
No
Mark Spitz had a mustache when he won 6 gold medals, so.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Fair enough.
They also all had buzz cuts.
Yeah, that's the thing. That's the inspiration for the buzz cuts. I don't know if you guys noticed or anything, but half the team has buzz cuts right now. 75%? 80%?
Probably, I'd say like 75% of the team.
Yeah.
That's a buzz cut. Jake said he's going to shave a mustache if I go 46.9 in the 2IM. So, get it, bro.
All right.
Get his hands.
Let's do it. Let's make it happen. This is Bass, a.k.a. Jacob Bass. He's our breaststroker / IMer. We're going to miss him dearly next year.
Last meet. It's going to be a great one.
Yeah. How do you feel about that?
A little bit bittersweet, you know. This is the best thing I could ask for coming into this meet.
That's cute.
But it's going to be sad to leave. So.
Yeah.
It's going to be kind of fun, and whether I do good or bad, it's going to be a fun meet. So.
How'd you feel in the warm-up this morning?
Could have been better, you know, but it's all right. I'm not shaved, not suited. Taper's going to hit tomorrow. Taper hits tomorrow, not today.
Yeah,
so we're good.
Exactly. Well, Bass, we're so excited to see how you're going to swim this week. I know we all know it's going to be fast, and we all know you're going to hit that 154.9 so that Wesley can put a shelf in his hair.
Oh, yeah, easy.
I am here with Chris Castelny, our distance goblin. How do you feel knowing that it's the last swim meet ever? Will it be ever?
Probably not ever, but at least the last one is part of the team, Cornell.
Yeah.
I don't think it's sunk in yet. Probably won't sink in until the end of the meet.
It's probably good it hasn't sunk in.
No, definitely.
Yeah. How did you feel in the water?
Feel pretty good. Ready to shave, put a suit on, swim fast.
Yes.
Like everyone else.
Can't wait to see you fly, Chris. It's going to be awesome.
Yeah, no, everyone's going to swim fast. It's going to be a lot of fun.